If you build something cool and you want people to see it, I mean really see it, if you care about the feel and immersiveness, have you ever tried real-time streaming? Like that. Hi! Hi, my name is Angelique Lavoy Torres and I'm a developer. And today, we're gonna be talking about the streaming API. For some time now, our consumption of media has accelerated. Whether it's Netflix, YouTube, or TikTok, we love content. With that also came the want to feel like we're actually there. So, with usage growth, so has our demands for high quality. But let me just introduce some terminology. We have low latency versus real-time streaming. Low latency streaming is video being delivered from the moment it was captured to the moment the audience receive it in under 10 seconds. Now, ultra low latency, that's that in 5 seconds. All this is done through HTTP, meaning that the files need to first be downloaded to then played. Now, real-time streaming, on the other hand, does all of this in less than 1 second. So all that latency, just gone. So it's like instead of being the non-invited guest at the Oscars, you actually feel like you're there instead of waiting for Twitter to tell you what happened. Here, Dolby.io is providing you with real-time streaming, sub-second latency that broadcasts high quality, color, and sound. But I've been doing a lot of talking, so let me just show you. From here, I'm gonna open a browser and type Dolby.io, and I'm gonna click login, and since I already have an account, then I'm good. From there, I'm gonna make sure I'm actually in streaming. From streaming, click broadcast, and then voila, click start, and we're live. Hi. How's it going over there?
Oh, you mean me? Yeah, I'm watching it. Okay, but like, question. How long did it take us since you and me, right?
Yeah. That's kind of confusing.
But I would say under 1 minute.
Oh, cool. And no, like, setup?
Well, I mean, yeah, you just saw it. I just plugged my computer in and did it. But I could also do it with a GoPro, a Blackmagic, a DJI. I mean, really, whatever.
And it's like, you know,
yes, security. I'll say the guys up there are really great. So right now, if unauthorized access happens, it actually does tell you. So I'll say streamings being secured are a go.
Okay, but like question. What if I wanted to invite our other selves to see it? Can they?
The cool thing is that we host a CDN that allows for over 100,000 concurrent viewers to see it. So, I mean, don't ask me, ask them.
Yeah, no, I
think you're
this
right.
This is awesome, yeah.
Right, guys?
Yeah, this is awesome. Mean, good. And is it?
It is affordable.
Nice.
Whether you have started this journey already with us or not, I personally would consider it, as we're about to embark on a series of walkthroughs and tutorials within the streaming API to help you support your projects and crazy ideas. Like, your crazy ideas. I think it's insane if you actually don't. Like, what are you doing? Just go ahead and do it.